More obstacles.
Hey guys.
Hey.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
We're transitioning into a young adult to being an adult. I don't really feel like an adult half the time, which I, you know, work with adults and I have to carry myself as one, and I should, you know, I have a lot of responsibilities, but at the end of the day, I still feel like a kid, and wanting to make sure that transition is what you're comfortable doing. I never want to do something that I wouldn't be comfortable doing as an artist, as a musician, as an actress. It's, you never know what's right or wrong.
When you saw that day on the train, she freaked out and walked away. It's the boy you never told I like you. It's the girl you let get away. It's the one you saw that day on the train, but you freaked out and walked away. It's the plane you wanna catch to Vegas. Things you swear you do before you die. It's the city of love that waits for you, but you're too damn scared to fly.
This time around, I wanted to get more on the entertaining part of my shows. The last tour that I did was basically my fans getting to know me on a personal level and just kind of having fun with them on stage. This time around, you know, I grew up with Britney Spears and Christina Aguilera and NSYNC, Janet Jackson, and they were performers. They went on stage, they gave a show with incredible dance routines or just fun wardrobe ideas. And so that's what I would like to do for this tour, is get really into the entertainment and the performing aspect of it all, making it almost seem like it's old school stuff, you know, bringing all the music to life with choreography.
wouldn't want to be anybody else. Hey. You made me insecure, told me I wasn't good enough. But who are you to judge when you're a diamond in the rough? I'm sure you got some things you'd like to change about yourself. But when it comes to me, I wouldn't want to be.
You
I think we should come and get it. Let's do it.
Baby, whenever you're ready.
I still love this song though. I still want to end it with this. I think this is probably going to be one of the closing ones for tour.
This song makes me happy.
Yeah, it really does. Makes me happy.
Yeah.
Let's do Naturally. This is my inner country artist.
How you choose to express.